song that I'm about to sing actually depicts sex positivity and female empowerment. Switch to pronouns. Becomes slightly problematic in that regard. We here at Pronoun Showdown believe in sex positivity, but we also believe in the conversation of consent. So we have taken a deep dive into this piece and found moments where my character can start a dialogue of consent. You down in study hall, stuff and mount you on the wall. 30 hours to live, how shall we spend them? You don't have to stay and die like cattle. You could change your name and ride up to Seattle. You don't own a motorbike. Wait. Here's an option if you'd like. We spend these 30 hours getting freaking. Heather says you've got to go on your last meal on death row. I'll shut my mouth and lose these tidy white eggs. Come on, tonight I'm yours. You're my dead girl walking. I'm on all fours. Kiss me, dead girl walking. Let's go, I know the drill. You're hot and pissed and on the pill. Our ass and